It was the final regular season home game for the Maine Red Claws as they played host to the Erie BayHawks, both teams in the thick of a playoff race early on. It was Erie hitting from the outside, going on an 11-0 run. First Corey Higgins and then Nick Covington from downtown. Both teams really all night long shooting lights out. Jermaine Taylor, one of the new Maine Red Claws, got it going early on as well. He had a big night. Then down low, it's time for a block party. Chris Wright with a big block there, and then down low, Fab Mello. And then how about for the Erie BayHawks as Chris Wright goes up for the dunk? A huge block there by Mustafa Shakur. However, Chris Wright would get a little bit of payback there with a big alley-oop slam as the game would go back and forth throughout the first half. Erie would then build on a lead in the third quarter. Higgins again from downtown, and then Higgins bringing the basketball up. No one picks him up. Hits another one. 14-point lead in the third quarter. However, Maine would battle back, and at the end of the third quarter, Chris Wright with a huge three-pointer there to get Maine within single digits. And then Maine would turn it on. Chris Wright driving it in, throwing it down with one hand early in the fourth. Shakur to the corner. Wesley Witherspoon this time hitting the three ball. And then it would be the Curtis Gerald show. One three ball up and gets it to roll down. Another three ball up, gets that one to go, and then a 9-0 run capped off by Gerald's in the corner, hits that, and Maine would take the lead with less than 5 minutes to play. Higgins would try to keep it close for the Erie BayHawks, gets that one to go, and then Chris Wright seals the deal. It's a tough running shot there. Final score would be 109-102, Maine with the big win.